Okay, let me go over this one more time. So you're a retired cop.
And you're an ex-con.
So you want me to help you scam $632,000?
Recover $632,000.
That doesn't change my mind.
You know, if we don't get their money back, there's gonna be 5 senior citizens from the old folks home that'll be out on the street.
You know, well, I feel for them. I do, I really do. I just, you know, I can't. I'm just out of the game now. Law-abiding and all that.
You did tell the boss at that fancy job of yours that you served time for fraud, hmm?
You are not starting this relationship off with an abundance of trust. Let's say that I do help you, and I'm not saying that I am, but if I do, who's the mark?
They call him the peacock.
What? Sorry, stab Happy a meal? That guy's a killer, it's a suicide mission.
Well, good luck finding a new job, convict.
Okay. Why is this worth risking our lives, huh?
Because you look out for the guy next to you. And because they got nobody else.
We're gonna need some skilled operators. We need a face. A charmer. A fixer to deal with the problems. And a shill. Somebody nobody would suspect. I'm talking real good, top of their game.
I know people.
We're doomed. I'm in.